skip out on y'all. Y'all been too amazing. Have y'all had a good time tonight? Has anybody had a good time? From the bottom of my heart, you know, we kind of, until I'm to blame, we had kind of been absent from radio for a good solid 2 years. And as amazing as the Up All Night trip was and getting all the amazing radio play and you guys learning the songs, you guys with this record and coming out on this tour, y'all have held us up through this long lull. And thank y'all so much for supporting us. And on the record, I fought so hard for myself and for you guys to make the record that I wanted to make. So thank y'all so much for loving it the way you saw it tonight. This is one of those songs that they said they love, but I couldn't sing about this. I can't put this on a country record. And I said, fuck that, I'm going to anyway. Me and Teddy used to burn out a Chevy all the way up to Maybelline's. One of the guys that kind of ride or die, and we were thick as thieves. Whole damn town, so when we come around, we mean as a four-letter word. Up to no good fun, no, we didn't have much, just a whole lot of time to burn. So if we got high, we got stoned. There was a fire, we got it on. If there was a backseat, we made love.